It's almost Valentine's Day. What should I do?
Taylor, what's up?
What can we do to help people prepare for Valentine's Day?
Don't worry, you got this.